We made it to our boondocking spot last night in the dark, as per usual, but it was awesome. Like, we didn't have to drive very far. We actually just kind of pulled off on the road. There's a better spot up the road a little bit, but it does get really rocky, and we lost cell signal when we tried to go up there. So we just pulled off to the side. It's BLM land, so you can do that. And yeah, worked out pretty nice. And now this afternoon, we're gonna try to do some climbing. We're out here at Castle Rock, and we've actually been in this area before. The last time we were here, we climbed Theater of Shadows, that multi-pitch, and it was awesome. We had to come back, so we're excited to be here. It's a little warm, but that's quite all right. It's also a little bit hazy from wildfires in the area, so the views aren't as good as when we were here last time, but that's okay. We're here to climb some fun routes, and I think we found a couple.
I feel like maybe something stung me.
Yeah.
This is weird. this feature right here. That was a fun one. Too short.
Should I take all of these off?